Me and the pencil pushers in the art department came up with some concepts for the cover.
Whoa. Now this one speaks to me. Yeah, I like this one, but it needs to be more dramatic.
I got you.
How does this look?
You added shading!
Now do that to all of them. I'll decide later.
Now give me thoughtful. Now you're laughing with an old friend. But oh no, they've turned into a zombie!
Can we do one more?
Stax? Yo, Stax!
Huh?
So how do we get my book into the library system?
Shh! These are legit barcodes. Stick these bad boys on the book, and you're in circulation, baby. Code scans at checkout, we're officially in the system.
Okay, enjoy your books.
We're in the system, Kels. Now we just have to wait for other kids to read your amazing book.
Stax!
Oh, hey guys. What's a crack-a-lackin'? Sorry, I've never said anything like that. I don't know what I was thinking.
Oh, just stopping by to say hi. It's been forever since we hung out.
Hey, did you meet Robin and the Snow Sword?
OMG, they're talking about my book! Oh, I wonder if they like it. Okay, keep it cool. You know, I'll just walk up to them and be like,
that book there, I wrote that.
No, that would be so desperate! I'm not desperate!
It's okay, Kelsey. We got this.
We'll be real subtle.
Hey, is that a book I read? Do you like that book that you read?
This book?
reading is fun. But why are you guys laughing exactly?
You're joking, right? This book is so dumb. The cover is cool because it's 99% flames. The flames are chill, but the inside is just like a boring poem. Her sword danced like a metal ballerina? What does that even mean?
Well, if you keep reading, you'll see that the sword is a meditation on losing stuff and remembering stuff and stuff.
What? I thought that you didn't read this.
I saw the movie.
Here, just take it. Whoever wrote this garbage should never be allowed to write again.
Want more Cartoon Network? Visit cartoonnetwork.co.uk for awesome videos, activities, and free games.